camps on maps. Have you seen any signs for it? Hey, eyes on the road!
Whoa!
Still in one piece.
Jesus Christ, what do you think that was? A bear?
What? No, Max, it wasn't a bear.
What was it?
I think it was a person.
Lou, are you serious? Do you think we hit a person?
I don't know. I mean, it was really close, like really close, but maybe we didn't. What is it?
I really effed this car up.
Well, maybe it looks worse than it is?
I should check out the damage before we try to start it up again, huh? Could you grab my, the toolbox from the trunk?
Yeah, okay.
Thanks, hon.
Yeah. Do you need a hand?
Yeah, actually, if you could just shine a light right here.
Here you go.
Perfect, thank you.
The sooner we get out of here, the better.
Just picture yourself curling up in front of a big old fire pit singing campfire sing-alongs.
I don't think people curl up right in front of big old fire pits.
Why not?
They don't want to catch on fire.
Then picture yourself curling up in front of a big old space heater.
Well, anywhere's better than here.
Where are you going?
Just over here.
Just stay there for a second, okay? I'm almost done.
God, Max, hurry up!
What's going on?
I'm worried that there's somebody down there.
Are you serious?
Yeah, they could be hurt. I don't know.
I didn't think we actually hit anything.
Well, I don't know. I heard something, okay? Like a woman.
Do you think we hit her?
I just want to check it out.
Okay. All right. Just don't go too far, okay? Be careful.
Yeah. Luck with the car.
the hell? Silas the Dock Boy. Yikes. This is too weird.
What's going on? What's going on?
There's something out there. There was noises all around
honey,
me.
Honey, take a breath. It's okay. It's the woods. There's a lot of stuff out there. There's animals. It's easy to freak yourself out.
No. Can we just leave, please?
Yeah. Let's go.
Okay.
You all right? Yes, there we go. Purring like a kid.
Max, come on!
Here we go. We're getting out of here.
Are you fucking kidding me? Max!
Okay, give me a minute.
We've got to go, Max!
Laura, you're not helping right now.
I am trying to get us out of here!
All right, enough! Shit, I'm sorry, honey. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
We're okay. We're safe in the car, really. We're gonna be okay.
Jeez!
Oh! Fuck! Oh my god, my heart just exploded.
Roll it down.
Hi, officer. How are you doing this evening?
Are either of you injured?
Really, we're fine. We're just a little shaken up.
You folks want to tell me what happened here?
Yeah. Well, we were just driving, and it's really, really dark out here. And, I don't know, we must have hit, like, a pothole or something, because... We swerved, and now here we are. I mean, these roads are really not in great shape.
Yeah. Sir? Keep the car running. Sir?
Is this kind of like the all-time scariest cop?
I don't know. This is my first cop.
What, like ever?
Yeah, I'm not a criminal.
Now, you folks want to tell me just what in the hell you are doing all the way out here this late at night?
We were just taking in the sights, officer. Is that a crime?
Ma'am, I'm going to take it by the tone of your voice that you were unaware that this is an open season hunting zone until tomorrow.
No, didn't know that. We were kind of lost, actually.
What is your intended destination?
We're headed up to Hackett's quarry.
Not the camp.
It's a free place to stay, so, yeah.
You're not going to make it to Hackett's Quarry. Not tonight. Harbinger Motel. It's the nearest place. You can bunk up there for the night, okay?
I think we're just going to stick to the plan, sir. I mean, Mr. Hackett knows we're coming and we called ahead.
No, ma'am. You're going to head to the Harbinger Motel. Do you understand?
Okay, fine. Yeah, we'll head to the motel. Understood. There's just one small problem.
I forgot to spring for the middle of nowhere coverage plan on my phone.
What he means is we're lost completely.
All right, ma'am. Step out of the vehicle.
Wait, what?
I just want to show you how to get to the motel on your map there. Okay?
For sure.
Son, remain in the vehicle.
It's okay.
Okay. So, right about here. Harbinger Motel is here.
Right, okay, and where was Hackett's Quarry again?
Well, I'm sure the fine folks at the Harbinger Motel can guide you there first thing in the morning. Harbinger Motel. Stay on the road. Watch out for potholes.
Oh, you need like
a
statement?
Have a good night.
Why is this guy just sitting there?
That guy was kidding. giving me major weirdo
vibes.
The
dude needed like at least a dozen showers.
Oh my god, I know.
What was up with the thing? Did you see that?
Was it blood?
Nice to meet you.
Get back on the road.
Yes.
I think I've had enough woodland encounters for one night. Thank you very much.
Agreed. So where's this motel?
Okay, so we're here.
Mm-hmm.
And the motel is here.
Okay.
But we're going here.
What's there?
Hackett's quarry.
How'd you do that?
I don't know. I kind of tricked him into showing me.
Very slick. Are you sure we shouldn't just get to the motel and just listen to this guy's advice?
Honey, you really want to listen to the advice of some creep-ass cop who told us in the middle of the creep-ass woods to go to some creep-ass hotel?
No, that sounds terrible.
Yeah.
Let's hit the road, shall we?
That's what I thought.
Ma'am?
Oh my god! If he called me ma'am one more time, I was gonna shove that badge up his dick hole. Seriously, do I look like a ma'am to you? I got like 20 years before I'm a ma'am.
Mm-hmm.
What?
20's... debatable.
Easy.
I mean, I'm kind of into ma'ams.
Okay, we're done here.
You gotta be kidding me. There's nobody here. We drive all the way the fuck out
Max,
here.
Max, can we just look around before we jump to conclusions?
Did you actually even talk to Mr. Hackett or did you just leave a message?
Well, what's the difference?
This is the difference.
Hello?
I guess he doesn't check his voicemail.
How was I supposed to know that? I mean, clearly there's somebody here.
Yeah, or it's just an abandoned car and this is a complete waste
of
time.
Why would there be an abandoned...
I'll beat the car.
Max, come on. Max, don't be a dick.
I'm sorry.
What doesn't kill you will make you stronger.
Be right back. I'm gonna get some help. Max! Max, get over here!
What's going on?
There's somebody in the bunker. I think they might be stuck.
Stuck? Is it Mr. Hackett?
I don't know. Just bring some tools so we can break the lock. Hey, I'm back. We're gonna get you out of there.
Hey.
Wait, what are these?
I don't know, you just said tools.
Why didn't you just bring... Look, there's someone in there.
I'm not seeing anyone.
What? No, look.
I'm looking, I am.
Let me see. There was definitely someone there.
Okay, so...
Hammer time.
You sure? It's gonna be super loud.
So, someone's trapped.
Wow, that was super loud.
You need a hand?
Yeah.
You've seen the Evil Dead, right?
Hello? Are you hurt?
Do you exist?
Hey, be careful.
Max?
Hun, maybe it was a possum or something.
No, there was someone here, I swear.
Hey, it's been kind of a night, you know? Let's just get to the motel. We can come back here first thing in the morning. We can check everything out, but... I mean, you must be exhausted. I know I am. I think our imagination...
Max? Max! Max!
Guess what?
Darling, kiss me. Fill In other words, please be true. In other words, I love you.
Hello, my friend. Welcome to the show. We are friends, aren't we? I've waited for you. I've waited, yes. So I do hope our time together proves enlightening. There's no need to worry. I'm here to help you. Think of me as your guide into the unknown. It's exciting, yes. And terrifying. But if you're brave enough, if you let me help you, I can help you.